I know. I'm so excited for Coach Gable. Otis, this is so good for us. And don't forget to grab ice. See you soon.
Hey, Madame Maxxine. What a pleasant surprise. How are you doing?
What are you doing in here?
I just came by to say congratulations to Gable for your amazing victory. And also to let him know that the Ring General is already looking forward to wipe the ring with his body all over again.
Ew. Get out of our locker room.
Okay, I will. But before I do that, let me tell you something. I have my eyes on you for a couple of weeks now, and I gotta say, you've got all the potential in the world. But what you will have to understand is that some people around here are just better than others. I mean, take a look at me. European elegance, A-plus aesthetics, A-plus everything. And then take a look at the boys you are running around with. Take a look at this big, disgusting freak. So, feisty. I like it.
I don't know what the hell you're doing in our locker room, or have your eyes on the Alpha Queen, Maxxine. If you want some action, how about me and you in that ring tonight, pretty boy? After I'm done with you, won't be so pretty anymore.
Well, I'll see you out there then. And you, I'll see you too, Maxxine.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.